Civilization is a vulnerable thing, a whim of circumstance. At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set catastrophe in motion. Haran, an entire city wiped from the map. Those left behind there did not stand a chance. The world's greatest minds.
Okay, we're gonna skip that. Okay. What was I last doing? Right. I was unironically agreeing with the asshole peacekeepers because at the very least, they were nice to me. Unlike the people in the bazaar who are hypocrites, to say the least. Like, major fucking hypocrites. Yeah, that's the other thing about Borderlands 3 is everyone kind of mutually agreed that they were just tired of the humor at some points. Oh yeah, by the way, this is the bazaar of the people I was just talking shit about. He used to be beautiful. He has interesting people
working for her. Like Thorne. Sophie sent me. She says you know where they can find some crystals?
Oh, for fucks! They've already sent one of their...
Fuckwits? Who?
That fellow, Sophie's brother, huh? What was the asshole's name?
Barney. The asshole's name is Barney, and he asked the same question about a dark zone with crystals.
Yeah, that's news to me. So where is that dark zone?
It's 120...
Dad, can I tell him?
Oh, please.
100 meters from the metro, there's a big sign, fashion store, and a windmill on the other side of the street.
Okay. Thanks.
I guarantee my prices cannot be beat.
I wonder what the hell is going on in the central.
Mario!
Yes, let's just shout for the Mario zombie. Check it out, a fat guy in the post-apocalypse. Amazing, isn't it? He lived this long to get that fat and not get killed.
Damn biomarkers.
Fascinating.
Wish I could break free.
Seriously, there's no time for delay.
And?
And what?
Well, what did you find?
I know the location, but I was told your brother asked about it already.
Herman! See if Barney turned on his radio. Barney? Answer me.
And you just Barney. Alerted all of the monsters to his location.
So that's why he's gone offline. He's looking for the crystals on his own. And throwing a wrench in the works yet again.
This isn't the first time, I gather.
No. He's always trying to prove himself. Last time he got wounded. Wasn't that long ago either. A fucking kid. I'll kill him. I'll just kill him.
Sure. Sure.
How'd Barney get wounded?
He didn't want to tell me. My guess is that the PKs got a hold of him.
Oh, so
your brother keeps secrets
PKs
from
then.
You?
That's none of your business. Barney, answer me. Damn it all to hell. If he went to a dark zone in his condition, he's a goner.
I can try to track him down.
You?
I've been in a dark zone before. In the GRE hospital.
St. Joseph Hospital? Really? If you save him, you won't regret it. We still have some time. Barney will likely wait till dusk. Going into a dark zone during the day is suicide. Just bring him back home safe.
I'll do my best.
No, good PK luck. Stands for Peacekeeper. I know what joke you're making, though. That Earthbound, whatever. The Peacekeepers are essentially just pretty...
My grandfather used to work as a miner in the quarries south of the old town. I'm sorry. Those towns are teeming with...
Two increasing your part. Skills. Click the compound parkour skill trees to unlock the legend upgrade. Skill bonuses are. Okay. L1 while jumping over it. Use any obstacle to spring from it and jump further. Tap L while running over obstacle. I need a lot of stamina to even be able to pull that off though. So we go for things that I have access to now. Fast climb, move faster on ledges when moving up to either side. Yeah, I want that. I really want that. Because that'll mean I'll be able to climb better.
Pilgrim in the bazaar?
A word, Pilgrim.
If I were him, I'd clear out the
water. Now that could
Don't you like rain?
I've been in that water for 2 days. Everything
hey, officer. I'm not a PK fan, but condolences on Commander Lucas.
Small booth. Oh. Doesn't even hurt anymore.
Thanks.
If you decide whoever did it is an even worse piece of trash than the average PK. But this Lucas guy wasn't even that bad. Seriously, he seemed pretty smart.
Well, yeah. Unfortunately, not everyone is commander material.
And has the new one even started looking for a murderer?
I'd rather not talk about him because I'll get all pissed off.
Well, he better hurry up. Haven't people had enough of uncertainty and fear?
Holy shit, a PK and a bazaar resident just had a civil conversation.
Don't listen to
There's
what
a chance
say
for him. Hope.
Barney may be impulsive, but he truly cares about the bazaar.
Buddy? Buddy? Here, boy. Buddy, where are you?
All right, let's get some shit done. Dude, there's some shamblers over here. Let's see. I can now craft immunity boosters. Modifications available. Mental damage per second applies fire effect to enemy. Running which can slowly activate on crits. Hmm. Charms are just like put on a charm for some scrap. I like this one. And it also repairs it for 50 durability. Okay. Base damage increase, so yeah, I want this. Apply shock effect on enemy in front of you. Chance to instantly apply shock on crits. This is a legendary machete. Basically, I can start crafting up better machetes as I go. An old villador, servers cited a new terrifying monster. Doesn't say it resembles a goon, but unlike those we know, this one uses fire to wreak havoc. Examine and take care of the problem. All right.
Sometimes I wake up at night and forget the fall even happened. That's about the only time.
Climbing is always good.
Everyone know we're the close to the same zone.
Take it! Take it all!
Leaving the bazaar today. The wind's blowing from the east. That's a bad omen.
You're dead. Holy shit. This is about to be a shit show.
Oh,
Well, they're all fighting each other.
That's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal, but maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
Crop Molotovs yet? Jeez.
Shit.
I am. Well, here they come. This is getting dark. Fuck this shit. I'm waiting till dawn. I ain't dealing with this. I actually have a reason to go to bed now in this game. I have an immunity meter.
I'm so thirsty.
Alright, where's the way in?
Don't look at me like that. I'm just giving you information.
I never really thought about it.
And get access to stuff? Anything? No? Okay. Fine. And hit warning. Yeah, I don't have the bullshit stats for going through night yet. I gotta deal with that fire boy.
Thinking, I've never seen someone botch a job so badly in my life.
I thought I could trust them. Can you hear yourself at all? Easy for you to say.
Alright.
Thank you.
not blow that one up on ourselves. Okay, he can do that. I didn't know he could do that. Dying. Okay. Goody. That was a noise source. Fuck you. Spot. No windmill. I guess it's just a spot where I can get some loot then. Yoink. Eh, fuck it, it's right here. They tell me how to get down from there. Okay. There we go. I have to go lower.
Here, it's everything I have on me.
Make your own healing animation. What would you have it do? I would.
Just let me go.
Well, it depends on what the healing item is. If it's a consumable, just like cram it down there like it, like it's a hot dog, and you're trying to go with like one bite. If it's injectable, whatever color of the thing that you inject in, I want your veins to glow that for a second. Nice. Guess just keep going down. In the quest area. Well, at least I get some valuables out of all this. Yoink, yoink, yoink. Yoink. So I guess I'm just in the wrong half of the building. I'm okay. Yeah. No, I'll need to get some healing stuff later. Remember, it's the main thing to do. Well, damn it, we're mostly here. Let's hit the stairs. Dead. Got an achievement for that. Jeez, you give us a lot of loot doing this bullshit. Up. Yeah, I think they're deaf. They're deaf. Don't have enough chamomile. Need chamomile. Gotta get some chamomile. Up, so that means just going down from here. Ah, fuck it, that's what the stairs are for. And we go down, down, down.
What do you want from me?
I need some, like, stuff to heal ASAP. Fuck off. Just when I need it. What did I do to you guys? Damn, I just crafted one, I swear! Where'd it go? Oh, holy shit. Thank goodness. I had more than I thought. Where was I? I was dealing with... Right, that dark zone. Okay, come on. The ones that are inside buildings are worth a lot of loot.
Hello?
You broke into the wrong place.
Dude, I should have talked.
How'd you find my secret entrance?
You call that a secret?
It was supposed to be. You're out of luck, though, buddy. I still don't know anything about anything.
Dodger sent me.
Dodger? Who is...
Oh, he told me to say sayonara. That help?
Okay, shit. You should have started there.
Dodger's looking for the order you owe him.
I bet. See that? Busted leg. That's why I don't have Dodger's order.
You need help?
Nah. Wait. Don't go back to him. He finds out I botched the job, I'm done around here.
And what should I tell him?
Don't matter. He won't give a shit. He'll think I'm fucking him over. Hi. Can you go for me? Check out this storage area in an underground parking lot on St. Joseph Street. Cross the fence right in front of the massage parlor, enter the building, and head down the elevator shaft.
Well, slow down. First, what would I be looking for if I did this for you?
GRE containers. According to the rumor that reached Dodger, there was a military installation here set up in the first days of the outbreak. And where there's military, there's usually a healthy stash of supplies.
What kind of supplies?
Don't know for sure, but usually good stuff from before the outbreak. It was only the finest for the military. Medicine, booze, whatever.
No wonder Dodger wants this delivery so badly.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Here, take these bangers and give it a try, will you?
All right.
It'd be a big score for all of us, but I'm out of the running now. Literally.
What happened to your leg anyway?
What happened to your leg?
Got jumped by bandits as I approached the site. Barely managed to get away.
Well, that's useful.
If you don't do this, Dodger will kill me.
So, this is a military base?
Yeah. They sprang up all over the city at the start of the outbreak. The base has a military side and a civilian side. Military side is the good stuff. The civilian side probably has more infected than loot.
Yeah,
look for the military entrance and you can't go wrong. Once you're inside, be careful. Getting to the storage area won't be easy.
I'll make
do. The setup usually includes generators. Find them to fire up their UV lights. That'll help against the biters that'll be camping out there.
Do you work for Dodger?
Why do you work for Dodger?
You need to ask. Same reason as you. We gotta do what we gotta do to survive. Dodger tips me off where I might find valuables, and I go there. If I find some good stuff, I take a cut. A tiny one. A sliver. You know, vultures, guys like Dodger are. It's barely enough to live on, but it's better than nothing, I guess. The worst is when Dodger gives me a bum lead. And I get fuck all. That's happened more than once. No skin off Dodger's nose, though. He's got plenty of guys like me working for him.
Well, okay. At least you won't
die. Back as soon as I can.
Thanks. You're saving my ass by doing this, buddy. But I'd wait till night falls to go there. Both zones are probably filled to the brim with infected right now.
Good. Well,
thanks for the tip.
Not that I'm in a hopeless situation, but can you hurry?
Shit. I would... I get it. You have this all boarded up. I'd have a bit more UV over there. Where are we going to next? Poundfield. Alright. That alerted some deadheads. Oh, that's it. Yeah! active little buggers, ain't ya?
Holding up.
I'll be fine. How about you?
Who are you?
You guys need help?
We'll be fine, thanks.
What happened?
We heard a rumor about this garage.
We thought it'd be an easy score, but we were wrong. Dumbasses.
Hey, at least we got far enough down to start up the old military generator and juice up some UV lights.
So what happened then?
Further down, the underground parking is fucking swarming with infected.
Cool.
Barely made it out of there alive. And then part of a wall collapsed on Jonas on our way to the surface.
Well, you won't mind if I give it a try, do you?
Knock yourself out. But it's probably not worth it. Unless you want to end up like me. Or worse.
Yeah, I gotta make good on a promise.
Here, if you manage not to die, maybe you'll find use for these. We sure ain't going back. Not that way, at least.
Well, thanks.
Oh. What nice raiders.
You hear those noises downstairs? That wailing?
Yeah, like peacocks singing the hallelujah chorus.
Must be howlers. They don't attack on... infected running. You think it's all clear? Then one shriek and a wave of infected appears.
Quit fucking scaring me, man.
Maybe we'll cut back for this generator another time. Ah! Seems to be in decent shape.
How are we going to get it out of there?
It'd be lighter if we drained the fuel.
Yeah, that'd do it. So what's our plan for now?
Wait a few more minutes and take off. It should be relatively safe.
Nope, fucking happened.
Next to the massage park.
Okay. Fuck, this hurts.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. I just landed. Okay, I'm just gonna swap around my things. Yeah. Poor boy. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Bring it. Oh yeah, I'm gonna get a ton of supplies out of this. So many rags, so many rags. I'll literally just go back to the UV spot when I need to recharge. That's the best part. Oh look, free UV right over here. Boom, I don't longer have to worry about UV. Thank you. sir. Perhaps this is not an MP, but I'll explain it. There's an item I can't see because there's trash in the way. Alright, cool. ATM. Good, awesome, fantastic, great. I love walking through an obvious fucking death hole. Basic. They're dead. I think it's stupidly basic, honestly. I can't find a sign. Is that just a zombie spawn hole? It's just a zombie spawn hole. Yep. Lights out? Why? I have a streak going. Yeah. power level up. Yes. Yoink. Sneakers, unique. Ooh. Combat EXP though. Sneakers for a brawler class, specializing in dealing damage with one-handed weapons. Yeah, I mean, yeah. Okay, get rid of the EXP bonus. Instead have improved stamina with melee weapons, damage with melee weapons, the ones I'm using. Less damage resistance with human enemies. Room. Get very high. Yes, indeed. Wonderful. I've eaten way too much mushroom. I should be growing twice my size by now and going woohoo! Where do I go? Do I have to go down? In. Yeah, guess I gotta go down. Great.
I think this is the military storage area Hubert told me about. Let's look around. Yeah!
Better up. Objective is over. That's an obvious boss arena. Obvious boss arena is obvious. Consume the spores. Become the spores. Batteries and tools.
Filters. Never gonna have enough of these. I'm sure Dodger can use them.
Don't have enough wiring for that. Increased critical hit chance, though. That's always good. an idiot. Close the door behind me because I don't need anything sneaking in after me. There we go. Another pair of solid sneakers that don't give me EXP. You do not give me EXP either. I'm about to regret this. Crazy with all ranged weapons. Use a throwing knife to perform a faster takedown on an unaware enemy. It can also be used to quickly escape a biter's grab. Tough picks, all of them are tough picks. Use that for enemies who can block against him, break through. Hold R2 and press R3 to throw the weapon instead. Certainly want that. So I don't have the minimum health for it yet, huh? Oh, you want projectile, huh? Let's get the fast murder.
Looks like I struck gold. A bottle of Risen Glory Cognac. And some cigars. Cubans, the box says. Looks like I got everything of value. Time to head out of here.
Okay, obvious boss arena is obvious. Now.
Wow, you made it. Did you find the stash?
Sure did. Thanks for the lockpicks. But what are you still doing here?
Is this him?
Sure is. Was kind enough to get the goods for us. Saved us a lot of trouble.
Oh, fuck you guys.
Very good. So, where did you find out about this?
A little bird? What's it to you?
Was it a little bird? Met a broken leg.
How would you know?
Because I broke it.
Why'd you attack him?
Huber was planning to take the goods for himself. Tell Dodger he didn't find anything. Needed our help to pull it off.
But we didn't know why we needed half-assed Hubie. And now we don't need you. So, give them to us.
Three against one? I like those odds.
Count again.
I counted. Five corpses.
Kill him and take the goods.
And... yep. I just got away. Up, bro. God, you guys are stupid.
Is that what I think it is?
Congrats, you're an idiot. You won the Darwin Award. Am I? Am I?
Gonna nail you!
Sure you are, big guy. Sure you are.
Guys really over here thinking they can pull one on me like that.
Like this?
Okay, Hubie. Yeah. God damn it. Yubi!
How's the leg?
No better. But it'll heal. Eventually.
Oh, fantastic.
Something wrong?
I had a chance to meet the bandits you mentioned before. They said that you'd plan on cheating Dodger after all.
Okay. The cat's out of the bag. But look, it was only gonna be just this once. Dodger would never find out.
Why would you steal from a man who's giving you work?
Look, I'm living by the skin of my teeth here. I thought just this once I'd pretend he gave me a bum lead and take the whole stash. Maybe get a little ahead for once.
And the bandits?
I figured an ambush would sell the story better. Didn't expect them to turn on me. But then, I'm an idiot, aren't I?
Seems like it. Trusting a group of thugs like them. That's what you get for being greedy.
I wasn't being greedy. Just desperate. Now
yeah, sir, thank you.
Busted leg and don't know when I can work again. What happened to them anyway?
Now they tried to kill me, but didn't.
Whew. And the goods? Did you reach them?
I got everything.
I'm begging you, don't tell Dodger. If you do, you'll ruin me. Please, take what you have to him. Tell him I'll be back in business as soon as my leg heals.
Where'd you find those guys?
Why'd you even get mixed up with lowlifes like that?
Seemed reasonable enough at first. You're interested in helping for a small cut. Then they show up with this psycho, Klaus. Damn it. I'm such an idiot. I brought this all on myself. Don't tell Dodger, please.
Don't worry, Yubi. I ain't gonna get you killed. Just start doing dumb shit.
I'll think it over.
Come on, man. Without work, I'll starve. I won't even think about doing it again. I swear.
Don't make me laugh. Think I'd take your word for anything after this?
Believe me, I learned my lesson. I'll never do anything like that again.
We'll Yubi, see. Why don't you just be a farmer? Stay in the bazaar, at least then you don't have to worry about going outside. You just help people grow shit. It'd be a much safer plan. Everyone needs farmers.
How? Who? Oh, please. Is that... You...
You? Y'all alert the horde to yourselves. I almost attacked you. I am so sorry.
I hear Barney got himself into trouble again.
Well, whatever. We're gonna get this job done and get some stuff.
Months because of this ridiculous blockade of the south.
So why do they call you Dodger?
Time for
are you part of the draft?
My brother thinks I should try bribing for this.
Aiden, what you got for me?
I found these filters for one.
Okay, not setting my world on fire, but I can move those for a nice profit.
How about these? A bottle of cognac and a box of cigars.
Now that's what I'm talking about. You see? I knew there'd be something valuable at that military base. You see that, Urban? Can I sniff out the good shit or what? Kick ass. Speaking of asses, what was Hubie's deal? Is he trying to duck out on me?
Yeah. Hubert broke his leg, so I went and got the goods for him. He could use a doctor, or at least someone to look in on him while he's on the mend.
Oh yes, he'll definitely need a doctor.
What are you talking about?
You know what they say, trust in God.
But break your camel's legs, just in case. Guten Tag.
What? Hey, this psycho works for you?
Well, two solutions are better than one.
Fuck you, man.
You wanted to kill me?
No, who said anything about killing? I just told Klaus to get the loot. He can be a little overeager at times.
You jackass!
Oh, come on, don't pout. Look at Klaus. He's not mad about you killing his friends.
It's natural selection. You proved yourself stronger than them. You came in handy after all. I didn't know how to get to Hubi, but then you showed up. I waited until you were gone, and paid him a visit.
What did you do to him?
He was in terrible pain because of that broken leg. So I broke the other one. For balance.
Oh, fuck you.
That's what happens when you try to screw Dodger.
You fucking out of your mind?
No need to get all broken up about it.
Duralex, Sedlex. The times we live in are ruthless, and the law must be so too.
He's already learned his lesson. He said he wouldn't do it again.
Mio? How can you be so sure? Any idea how many people Half-Assed has conned? People who are also just trying to get by. Who have families to feed. He's been asking for trouble for a long time. He got what he deserved. And he won't scam anyone ever again. Remember, rules are rules.
There ain't no
fucking. With the whole world collapsing, we need them more than ever. Without them, we'd be no better than a pack of rats.
Did you call this following the rules? Your rules? You won't get away with this. Carl will hear the whole story.
Carl? He won't dare touch me. I know too much about him. I know too much about everyone. Even Lucas respected me.
Who do you think is behind his death? Barney? Sophie?
Barney and Sophie are just a pair of kids playing in a sandbox that's too big for them. On the other hand, they are really fucked up. You never know what might pop up in their heads. I know one thing, though. Curiosity killed the cat.
Thanks for your concern, but I don't need it.
I saw the potential in you from the start. But I had to figure out who I'm really dealing with.
So those tests appear.
Next time, find yourself another patsy.
Feisty, I like it. We'll meet again, Aiden.
Thing. Handcrafted.
Two-handed blunt weapon. The engine bludgeon. So, part of cars turned into a mall. Nice, nice.
Had your eye on that, did you?
Yes. Really pushes your body to its limits, increase maximum stamina.
Yeah.
You have a keen eye, my boy. Nice one, son. Nice one. One of Sophie's favorite.
Okay. More access things. Always good. Don't have enough money to craft a new machete.
That's my own special model. A man after my own heart.
Artifact, the antique hammer, and the engine bludgeon. I now have an engine bludgeon to use. That's gonna be fun. It's 125 scrap. Blades for the empowerment one just adds base damage. I also need blades to make new things. Now these minor increases aren't too much of an important thing for me.
Don't listen to what they say, Milgram. Hardy may be impulsive, but he truly cares about the bazaar.
Manuals, majority population dead, knowledge about the workings of machinery, replication methods has all but died out. The precious instructions contained within the manuals are crucial. Okay. Sporfin. Zorana's in her sexes, taking this as close as far as we can get to painless operations. For valuables. Hephaestus, no one will rise like a phoenix after getting hit with this. Nice. DIY grenade. New medicat. Parkour EXP, it's 1% instead of 1.5%, like that. Increased damage from parkour attacks, health regen speed, shit like that. Oh shit! Increased parkour EXPs, healing damage from parkour attacks, health regen speed. I'll take these, yeah.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden.
I'm so thirsty.
Is it new?
No. And this works for me.
The merchant stuff around. I stand ready to help you again. Welcome, valued.
His brain is all fried rage. Seems sketchy at best. Chop chop. Something big. Oh, I just realized what I can purchase.
Oh, come on. He's acting like he's walking apart, but he truly can't. cares about the bazaar?
Marvel at my selection!
Oh, watch out for that, my boy. That's very special, my boy.
Blades for that one. But it does, you can use them as platform for a kick. If I get some damage up on that. Well, we did get a bunch of new things to read. Quartermaster Pike. It is a regret that I must deny your request for additional weapons personnel. As one who allocates resources for your base, I'm sure you understand the strain of our entire system is under during this cursed outbreak. You'll need to make do with what you have, as well, personnel. Hopefully this will be over with soon and we'll all just go home. Sincere hope that you receive this message. As you know, the situation has gone from bad to total shit show. We are now cut off from several of our installations, including yours. My sincere hope is that you and your men can hunker down and ride out the coming storm. God be with you all. Every note of thanks for the exquisite cognac you sent me. Dulls the roar of those cursed creatures, I tell you. Honestly, as well noted, I might be able to allocate more munitions to your base after all. Rest assured, I will look into it.
I hope to serve you as well.
Oh, this must be the medical center.
When are you getting married?
Never.
That's your final answer.
Alright. Big thing to hunt now, right? Let's go.
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade of the center.
If you want some finger, I can sell some.
Looks like we want to go here then, huh? Let's go.
Who'd you get it from?
Someone I ran across. The strength of the hit crowd.
I can make it home.
Have mercy. Please release me. No.
Jeez, walk right in front of me, man. I'm location right below me.
Like a pilgrim, apparently.
Here we go.
Hmm.
I am not much closer. Oh, I love two-handed weapons. They're such bullshit.
At an angle, and...
Check my stuff out!
It's a biomarker from St. Joseph's.
What you need, buddy?
Let me see.
Got any blades? No, you don't.
You're my kind of customer.
Sorry, mate, you ain't got what I'm looking for.
My design.
I need blades. Sharp, gnarly, nasty ones. Here, over here. Excellent. No chamomile, though. Come on, give me chamomile. We're gonna get some chamomile. Come on. Let's go for some feathers. Seriously, why are these guys attacking? There was nothing to be gained from doing that. All right. Wow, you guys make it easy. I'm not even trying. Must be up a four. Or I'm in the wrong building. Oh. Fucking hell, that's what I'm detecting? God damn. Fuck that. Just getting that working.
I gave you everything. I'm nothing left.
damn, I need a lot of stamina for that one, huh? Fuck it, let's go hunting. Not too far away.
This is just too much.
The next setup. Come on. Tired. come the sprinters. Come on. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Y'all die in two hits. Come. How did you dodge that? I'm me just, yoink. Oh man, silently killing these things, this is so rewarding. You get so much shit out of it. It is getting late though. Oh, there's, you want to go inside. The last one is all the way over there. Something big has been here. Yeah, this one's probably easier to do. Or, no wait, that was the one I was just at, wasn't it? Oh, this one. Alright, let's go. Why even get the chance to search those bites? They have nothing. Thank you. And we're good. Probably put something in front of that hole in the wall. On over here. Oh no, that's the one I tried, I couldn't get it. Fine, we'll deal with this missing persons report. Not too far away from it. Stamina gauge in order to get that jump. I needed more inhibitors to boost my stam.
Inhibitor container detected.
Hello? Anybody there? Damien sent me. Hello?
What do you want?
Damien sent me. He said you have work here.
Wrong address, bud.
But I just talked to him. Damien, he sent me here.
You alone?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm alone.
You'd better be. Now get in and head downstairs. They'll explain everything.
Why are you still here?
It's gonna be some bullshit, ain't it? What's up?
I'm Aiden. Damien sent me. I'm here for the job.
Right. So, you're new around here.
Damien asked that too. What difference does it make?
Boss asked a question.
Now, I'm still trying to figure out why I'm here. Yeah, you're the one dancing around the subject.
Okay. Let's talk about the job then. To do it, it's best that you're not all that well known around the bazaar.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm all that well known.
That's good. That's very good.
Looks like we finally found our missing person.
Wait, what are you talking about? What do you want from me?
Let's just say we work for someone that's dying to meet you. Except he won't be the one dying, I don't think.
Let's haul him in, boys.
This is a dude with a big hammer. Down. Swing. Yeah. Every attack is a power attack, you can't block it. Yeesh, you guys are dumb. Oh man, I fucked these guys up. Let's see what else we got. Mine. I don't know what the hell these guys thought would work with in this scenario, because, like, I don't know, guys. Kinda just fucked y'all up.
Die? God, you asshole. You set me up.
What? No. I swear, I would never. I was just doing my job. Scouting. It's my job.
Who are these people? And why were they looking for me?
I don't know, Aiden. You gotta believe me. Please. They just told me to send them anyone who seemed new. They didn't tell me why. I don't have any other choice but to do as they say.
They have anything to do with Lucas's death?
What? No. I mean, God, I hope not. That would be terrible. But I swear, I don't know.
So you've sent others before me, and then they've all been murdered? God, what have you done, Damien?
I didn't know at first, but I couldn't do anything about it once I found out. I couldn't.
How many, Damien? How many people have you sent to their death?
Stop it, Aiden, stop. I'm sorry. I had to. I'm trapped. Believe me, they have my brother.
Your brother? I talk fast.
They took him and threatened to kill him if I didn't do what they said. I just figured, if I did good, they'd eventually release him. I'm being played, and I'm tired of it. I just want my brother back. Will you help me find him?
You sent me to the slaughter, and now I'm supposed to forget that and help you find your brother.
You're mad, I get it. But look at it this way. He may have heard why they're looking for you. If he could tell you, wouldn't you want to find him?
Better be worth it.
All right, fine then. But you better pray that he knows something.
Now I want you to go down there and look at the mess I made. That's what I'm gonna do to you if you try to fuck me over. really is a brutal mess down there. Oh my god. I just started swinging. And it worked. I started swinging and it worked. Get over there because there's a settlement, which means a save point. Oh, yeah. Whoop.
No, I cannot take you there. We're in the middle of school right now. No field trips. Here, maybe this studious looking young man will help.
No. Looking for a bed I can use for a save point.
Ain't no shortage of awesome here.
Uh-huh. Oh, this will be a suitable two-handed weapon until I get a stupidly large sword. But yeah.
That's right! Aim high!
All right. Immunity booster, upgrade.
It'll make you proud.
All future ones I craft will be better. Yeah, I can work with that.
Always got new stuff coming in.
Well, at least they have something.
What are you up to
akin
these
to education.
Days? Remember, Pilgrim, you're not what happened to you. You're what you choose
God
to become.
I hear Barney got himself into trouble again. I keep telling everyone we should be getting ready for winter. Some tomatoes, or garlic, or even a carrot. In another life, I didn't have too much.
Man, one's over there. Perfect. And we get to save in the main place. Clear out the shambles over by the front. And we are in. I like the bazaar's people, but at least the ones who are useful are useful. Oh, I need to go to bed.
Thinking I've never seen someone botch a job so badly in my life.
Well, at least these guys got agriculture going. I just don't like their leadership. We're gonna sleep twice, get to the end, and I'm gonna call it a night. So about 6 a.m. I want to at least, I don't know, get a little bit of Z's. I typically wake up around 9 or 10 on days I don't do anything, but you get the idea. Thank you everybody for watching. Like, follow, subscribe, whatever platform you're watching. And remember, hats off to you. Not going to raid out tonight. Just going to go right to bed. Have a good one. Thank you for watching.